Samantha Supion, and today I'm going to teach you how to do the lateral band squat walk. With this exercise, you're going to be strengthening and stabilizing your hip external rotators, and it's great to use towards your glute days. So what you want to do is start with a light to medium band around the top of your knee, and you're going to come into a squat position. So shoulders down away from the ears, packing the lats, ribs towards the pelvis, engaging the abs, and then you're going to drop your hips into this squat position. Now you're going to shuffle side to side, keeping that depth. From the front, it should look like this. Notice how my knees are tracking over my toes, staying parallel, and I'm leading with the heel the whole time. When you're in this position, you want to avoid the knees knocking inward or pointing the toe to bring you to that direction. That's going to deactivate the hip external rotators and put a little unnecessary pressure in your knee. What you also want to be aware of is this bouncing motion that tends to happen. You want to keep it in a straight line. So actually think about squeezing your glutes to bring you over to that next step. So stay nice and long. From the side, you want to be aware of the back overarching or the pelvis ducking under like this. You also want to watch out for your chest caving in towards your quads. If you need to modify any of those movements, I want you to decrease the range of motion, keep it into a half squat. That is going to decrease the intensity for you. And that is your lateral band squat walk.